Across Tennessee, two Southwest Airlines collided. Two Southwest Airline planes collided at Nashville International Airport last night. A photo taken after the incident shows the damage to at least one of the planes. The planes were pushing back from their gates when their wings collided. The crash apparently clipped off the tip of the winglet at the end of the wing. Airline officials say no one was hurt. Both planes returned to their gates and were taken out of service.